After, smash the onion and the garlic and put them in the water and the beans.
Put some oil into a pan. After a few minutes, put one chopped onion and fry it.
Put everything into a big pan and some salt and bake into the oven on 200 degrees for 20 to 30 minutes.
Thank you.